Hello students, in this video I am going to explain you about how to download the research articles. You go to the website Google and type here Science Direct. In Science Direct we have a number of journals, and go to the first option sciencedirect.com. Here you can observe keywords, author name, journal and book title, volume, issue, page number. By using keywords, you can download the paper, or by using the author name, or by using the journals or title of the book. And if you have volume, issue and page number, you can download the papers. The easy way is by using keywords. You can download here the papers. Just type the keywords. If you want to download the papers on heterocyclic chemistry, that is heterocycles, coumarins, quinolines, furans, benzimidazoles, benzaldehyde, whatever it may be. Just I am explain you about by using coumarins. Type here coumarins, it is already there. Okay, give the search option. Here you are getting number of papers, 50,596 results are available regarding this coumarins. See here, there are so many papers which are already published in the journal, various journals. And if you go to the first option, solubility of coumarins, this paper you can download through your institutional ID. If you have your institution ID, you can download the paper easily. Otherwise, it is a purchase criteria. Because it is not open access, you cannot access the paper freely. It is a purchase option. Only you can observe abstract and keywords regarding this paper. Just you go back, because it is a purchase option. If you don't have your institutional ID, you cannot download this paper officially. So go back, and there are several papers here. There is a open access review article. It is a review article and open access. Click on this paper and here it is a pharmacological perspectives and molecular mechanisms of coumarin derivatives against virus disease. First you confirm whether what you want, that keyword is there or not in the title. Here it is coumarin and derivative. Therefore you can download this paper. It is a full paper length, you can see here. And there is a download option here, download PDF. Yes, it is downloading. See here, this article is in a press. Yes, you can download and you can save the paper. Later you can read this paper. It is a full paper. In this way, you can download the papers through Science Direct website. If you need another paper, see here it is also open access. This paper also you can download easily without having your institutional ID and without purchasing. You can download it freely. Here there is a download PDF option is there. Click on it. It is the journal Helion. It is a Elsevier journal, Elion, and the volume is 7 in the year 2021, and the page number is 62555. At the top it is there, see, Elion 7 2021 E06255, that is a page number. And combination of cumarin, and you need cumarin regarding cumarin paper. Here there is a cumarin, hence you can download this paper. If you need to change the keyword, then go to the search option, right here, cumarins, cumarin derivatives and bacterial activity. Give the search option. You will have here number of research articles regarding cumarin and its bacterial activity. Just go through this paper. You can download it easily because it is a open access. You can download the full paper without having your institutional ID. Freely you can download this paper. See, here also there is a download PDF option. You can download the paper through your mobile phone. There are number of papers on this bacterial activity. If you want to change the keyword, you can change here in the search option. If you need antibacterial activity, antitubercular activity, anti-cancer activity, and viral activity, papers on cumarin, you can type cumarin derivatives and antitubercular activity, and you will get number of papers, and you can download the papers. Under Science Direct, whatever journals are there, you will get the papers. There are so many journals are there. Just I will tell you in the Google. JAX is there, JACS, JAX. This is a Journal of the American Chemical Society. The first option here, Journal of American Chemical Society. Here also, you can download the papers through your institutional ID. Here there is a search option. Type here whatever you want, cumarins and its derivatives, or just you type cumarins. See here, there are so many papers on this cumarins. If you need full text, or if you need abstract or a PDF file, just you click on this PDF file. But through your institutional ID, you can access the papers, research papers. You can see here only abstract and keywords without having your institutional ID. You can see this much only. If you need the full paper, you should have institutional ID. This is the highest impact factor, it is about 14 impact factor. This is a very good journal, JAX. Or you can type here JOC. JOC, this is also one of the journal. Journal of Organic Chemistry. This is the Journal of Organic Chemistry. Go to this website and type here. You can type here the keyword or DOI number or authors, and you can download the papers easily. If you have DOI number, directly you paste the DOI number in this search option and you can download the papers. And New Journal of Chemistry, NJC is also there. Just you type NJC, you will get here New Journal of Chemistry, the Royal Society of Chemistry, the first option, click on here and go to the search option. Here it is a search option. Just you type coumarins. Coumarins and give the search option. Here there are number of papers you will get here. By clicking on the title, you can download the paper through your institutional ID. In this way, you can download the papers by using keywords or by using the author name or by using the DOI number, issue, volume and page number through your mobile phone. Thank you for watching this video.